that generate a response from life, that fosters more responses from life to be in the natural processes. So, you know, primal technology, social alchemy, and shiftivism are essentially bringing people into a higher level of agreement. And Terence McKenna talks a lot in this one speech that's brilliant that I will send a link to you, Brendan, mm-hmm. about, and hopefully you can put it out to people to watch. It's a brilliant piece, and one of the things he talks about is how the universe tends towards complexity. Mm-hmm. It started with, you know, electrons that slowly built towards, you know, eventually molecules and eventually carbon, which became life, and then, you know, it continued to refine. And one of the things that I see with doing things like giving someone a hug is that after that hug is given, that person says, I'm open to your field. I want to know who you are, because that's our nature. Mm-hmm. And the sentiment of how we together, how we work together in tandem, you know, being able to get along and achieve results, you know, is part of what I think social alchemy is there to promote. It's that contagious, it's that agreement field where we say, what are you concerned with? Mm-hmm. What do you about? How do I give more attention to what the collective is seeing? That's what gold does. It connects energies. You know, whereas lead blocks energies and pushes lead. So it's that refinement, bringing a higher level of, I say complexity, but it's actually agreement. And it's agreement of things in the world working together to make everything easier, much in the way, not to keep going on, but much in the way that like the P2P principle works, where it's like if you have a piece of media that you're downloading, if you have 10 people downloading it, because the computers know how to work together, suddenly that code gets accelerated. And, mm-hmm. you know, something takes 7 minutes, you have 100 people working on it together. Mm-hmm. That connection and the communication and the agreement to work together, that is that mutual leadership where everyone's a leader.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that to me is social alchemy. It's understanding that everyone is composed of all elements, but the majority of what we run.
Oh. Paradox, we just want to say that again. Your mic's cutting out a little bit sometimes.
Okay. So instead of, you know, basically that lead is something that blocks energy, and gold is a conduit for energy. So it's that sense of if everyone is a leader and everyone learns that they can trust each other for different things, then they can step up into leadership with people saying, I'm with you. What is it that you need? How can we work together? And there's so much in this world right now that requires our agreement, mm-hmm. that requires us coming together and linking up and syncing up. You know, when you talk about synchronicity, it's really that agreement field, in my opinion, that brings that together.